Hi guys! I'm now here in Day-asan Floating Village, here in Surigao City. This is one of the tourist spots here, aside from the Silip Cave and the Mabua Pebble Beach. Later on, I'm going to go there. This is my first stop. If you have time here in Surigao City, you try to visit this magnificent place. This is a village wherein the houses really float because they are above the water. Again, Day-asan Floating Village here in Surigao City. Bye guys!